All in and locked up. And they're off. And Daylight Breeze dwelt quite clearly at the back there, three lengths behind the field. And coming out in front, Ratface McDougall from the outside by a good length and a half. Up in second position, Escondera. A length away, Salsa Bay, followed by Touch of Disney and Grom. Colleen Sailor is tucking in second last under a hold, and last is Daylight Breeze. Well, this is a slow pace for Ratface McDougall. Ratface McDougall carving out the early fractions with a commanding early lead by 2.5 lengths. And in second position, Escondera. Salsa Bay, the inside of Touch of Disney. A length away came Grom from Colleen Sailor. And on the inside, Daylight Breeze has had time to catch up. The pace has not been too harsh. And everything plays into the hands of the leader. Ratface McDougall continues to go on in front. Picks up the pace, but Escondera going to try and match Ratface McDougall every stride now as they sprint. Touch of Disney, a length away in third. On the inside is Salsa Bay. Colleen Sailor's getting home in the center. Grom the outside and Daylight Breeze at the back. On the rail, Ratface McDougall pressured by Escondera as they wheel for home. Three wide, Touch of Disney, then came on the rail, Salsa Bay, and down the lane, coming fast, Touch of Disney, and in the center, Escondera, up the inside, Salsa Bay, Ratface McDougall drifting out on the outside, Touch of Disney's in front, but got away and comes clear. Touch of Disney from Escondera and Salsa Bay to the wire. And Touch of Disney goes out to win by a length and a quarter to either Salsa Bay or Escondera. Ratface McDougall was fourth, 123.55.